Okay, so this is our final image, and I'm just going to show you the before and after right now so you can really see the difference. So I really hope that you enjoyed working along with me and that you learned some new skills that you can use in the future. So by using these methods that I've showed you, you can really add this glow effect to any other images that you like. So yeah, enjoy Photoshopping, and thank you for watching and learning.